Good morning, everyone. It's Monday morning. These orders here are from Saturday night. I did a video yesterday going over what's sold. I'm going to ship these out today, and today is Monday morning, so I have Sunday night orders, which includes a bundle order from Mercari, and I'm going to go over that. So I picked it here because I needed to get the weight last night to give her a shipping cost. So I'm going to pick another order that I received, and it's from eBay, and that is D005. Okay, so this is up front, so this is from a recent haul, and so I'm going to get started on the packaging, and we're going to go over what I did and how I got the Mercari order. Okay, so last night, what I did is I used Mercari's 10 free promoted listings, and this is on Mercari, so how that works is you get 10 free promoted listings. What you do is you go to your item. If you have any likers buy it, you click promoted listing. As long as you reduced your item by 5%, what that will do is that will send that 5% discount to all of your likers, and it'll also raise the item in your search. So when somebody's searching, one of these is an Ann Taylor Loft Capri, when somebody is searching for that, it'll bring your item in the search bar. So that is really great, and you get 10 of them every single day or every 24 hours. And I try to use that as much as possible because it is helpful. And I did that last night, and it generated a bulk order. So I immediately got a text through the app, and she asked, do you give a discount on bundle orders? And I said, yes, 20%. Because, you know, 20% is great. I don't know if she's going to order 2 items, 3 items, 4 items, 5. I don't know. So I immediately, yes, I can work with her. She was excited. We went back and forth on the app, and she wanted these items, that item. She, you know, she wanted to make sure she had a budget, and she wanted to make sure she stayed within that budget, and I helped her out with that. And her goal was to get capris. So what she purchased is 3 pairs of capris, and the first 2 capris I paid $1 each, and the Ann Taylor Loft I paid $2. So I believe I put the pricing up here. I believe she paid $26 for everything plus shipping. So I'm going to show you the first one. And this is a Faded Glory. And this is like a lime capri. And it has all the pockets. It even has a side pocket here, which is considered a cargo. So it's cargo capri. It's 100% cotton, and that's why I picked it up. Not only because it's a capri, but it's a unique color, and it has the cargo and the ties down here. So I picked that up, and it's in great condition. No stains, no holes, no tears. And I always put that in the description. So I did that. The next ones she bought, and she kept calling these rust, the rust ones. I want the rust ones. These are by the brand Lee, and they're called Lower on the Waist. They're size medium. These are also 100% cotton. I really love the color. It's different. They have the ties. It's not considered a cargo. It doesn't have the pockets here, but it has here some embellishments and nice pockets, and again, no holes or stains or tears. So these are in great condition also. And lastly, she picked up these here. These are Ann Taylor Loft, and these are size 8. These are Marissa. So these are in excellent shape. They also have the ties. Nice pockets, no stains, just a little bit of lint right here. Let me take it off. Lint, nice pockets in the back. So, and she bought these. Oh, it does have pocket here on the side. So I may have put cargo in the description. So she picked these all up and it went really great. She was excited, I was excited. And at the end, what I did is I just created a whole new listing and I included these three items. I just copied the pictures and I just put in the description the descriptions that I had put for these three. And you can get up to 1,000 characters in the description. So I took advantage of that. And then in the messaging system or text, I went ahead and sent her the link to the new listing. And she went in there and the purchase just went so easy. And she said, thank you so much for making this whole transaction easy. And in that transaction also, I did come out and weigh the items and give her a nice quote on the shipping. So all of this came out to, it is over a pound, but it is less than 2 pounds. So she qualified for the $7.99 shipping. It is FedEx. I always put this here so I don't accidentally give this to the postman. And so I will need to drop it off at FedEx, which is fine. It's just down the street. And I had the other option to send it out priority, which is this here, priority mail, or in a box priority mail. And I did give her the pricing on it, which is $12.98, but she would have received it in 3 days or less. So I gave her the option, do you want it the $12.98, 3 days or less, or the $7.99, which is 5 to 12 days. And that goes a FedEx ground. And she decided she wanted to go FedEx. So, you know, it is a lower price. It just takes a little longer for her to receive her items. It takes longer for me to get paid because she has to receive it. Then she has 3 days to rate it. And after she rates it, then I get paid. If she doesn't rate it within the 3 days, then Mercari will automatically release the funds if there's no issues. So I'm going to see if I can get this in here and get this in the bag so we can get it off and going. And where's this going? Oh, it's going to West Virginia. So yeah, I'm not sure. It might take 8 days to get there, but FedEx has quite a bit of time to get it there. And yeah, so that's an item on the promoted listings on Mercari. I try to use that every single day. I find that when I do it in the evenings, specifically like Sunday nights, it works. It really does work. I don't usually get a bundle. I think this is probably the third or fourth time I received a bundle on Mercari, but it does generate sales. So I highly recommend it if you're a seller on Mercari, is to take advantage of the free promoted listings. And it does require a 5% discount, but you know, just be aware of that. And the promoted listing is not like eBay. eBay's is different. eBay, you sign up for promoted listing when you actually make your posting, when you make your listing. And that's different. That's something that you sign up for, and if it sells via promoted listing, then that amount is taken off. That's a charge to eBay. This is different. The promoted listing, I believe, lasts 3 days, but you can continue to use promoted listing every 24 hours. So yes, I will continue to take advantage of that. And Poshmark is a little different. Sharing your closet is like promoting your listing. So yeah, so I'm gonna leave this FedEx tag here because I do not want to accidentally give it to the postman. And these are a pair. This is an eBay sale, and this is Old Navy Rockstar Jeggings, and this is a size 6 tall, and they are distressed, pull on, blue denim, excellent use condition. These are in excellent use condition. These stretch comfort waist, they're always selling. But also that this is a size 12. So always make sure I pick up tall, long, and short because someone's searching for it. It doesn't matter the size, but yes, someone is searching for tall, short, or long. And this was no exception. This was at the front, so it sold pretty quick. And of course, it's a pull-on jegging comfort. And the distress is really nice. And yeah, so these sold pretty quickly on eBay. And so it's been going really well. I've been getting orders consistently every day. I'm going to post 7 today. Take pictures, post, and stay consistent in my listing so that I can stay consistent with my sales. And yeah, sharing my closet. I shared my closet this morning. And of course, using promoted listings on Mercari. That's a big help that I'm gonna continue to use every day. And yeah, and it was really fun shopping with the customer and helping them out, making sure that they get exactly what they want. And if they're in a budget, helping them stay in that budget. I mean, it came down to like pennies from the budget, and it worked out really well. So I'm really happy about that. And she's gonna be happy with her capris. I do need to pick up more capris. I'm running low. And yes, I'm gonna go sourcing on Thursday to Goodwill. They have the color tag sale. And the color tag sale, whatever that color tag is, they'll be $1.99. So yes, I will go on Thursday and see if I can get more inventory. And so I can stay consistent with my postings. So, okay, so we have for the weekend, Saturday night and Sunday night. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we have 3 in here, so that makes it 9. So I call that a good weekend. So I'm so glad you're here, and thank you so much for watching. I will see you tomorrow. See how sales go tonight, which is Monday night. And I hope you have a fantastic day. Thank you. Bye-bye.